you're here. See? I told you I'd do it. No trace of Alidoro inside, though. And the Hermit's Cave itself is too deep for me. My next stop is the Relic of Trismegistus, one of Alidoro's favorite treasure-hunting grounds. I'm curious why he'd go back there time after time. Oh, maybe I'm getting the hang of this sort of work. See you later, treasure hunter. I'm trying to track down Mr. Alidoro. We can catch up later.
Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener.
Mr. Stalker, it's you. I thought it was the intruders again. It's a relief you're safe. I was helpless, hiding the entire time. This is my first time coming back out. You surprised me, but make no mistake. You're always welcome here, Mr. Stalker. Let me know if there's anything you need. Stalker, please.
Bosses work hard too, you know. Enjoy the black market collection. Bosses work.
guess all this was beneath the hotel. Wait. Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here. We have to follow. Hurry!
little dance of ours will come to an end. No one's ever danced longer, I promise, my friend. Will you stay with me too and face whatever is coming? For today's a new day, and we have to keep running. I knew that you would, and I find that refreshing. So, the King of Riddles will now hear your confession. Blind confessions reveal one's true guilt. True confessions of blood being spilt. This one's black and white. A no or a yes. Is Geppetto's creation a killer? Confess. Bravo, fantastico! The spilling of blood is one of life's pleasures. And murder? A passion of mine. One I treasure. Don't be ashamed or embarrassed about it. Murder honors life by living without it. Impending death makes you think on existence, huh? Isn't that just so human? You're going the distance. Now stand up straight, chin out. Here's your key. This isn't the last you'll be seeing of me. I hope you enjoyed our time, second fiddle. But for now, that's farewell. From the King of all riddles.
bosses work hard too.
accept your fate. Death has come for you. Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going down. This guy break Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going down. To watch this guy break apart.
Baby! Big Brother's gonna compliment me! You're mine now!
Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going down. This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out. Time. Who wants to watch this guy break apart? Maybe when we couldn't save our brother, that's when our fate was sealed.
Brother? Those alchemists! They did it! Even if it's just temporary, brother! You are winners!
corpo perché.
I can hardly believe it. But the Ergo readings you gathered leave no doubt. No doubt at all, you see? Okay, Vanini, breathe. Despite your best efforts, they can't read your mind yet. My friend, my apologies. But when you hear this news, you'll be excited too. The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But they were communicating with each other. With wavelengths. This is beyond anything I'd imagined. They were not built with this kind of intelligence. I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was considerable noise in the signal. Care to give it a listen?
Must obey the Creator's command. Zero. The creator's name is... Geppetto. Giuseppe Geppetto.
Ah, did you hear that? The last part sounded important, but there was too much static. Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy, and this may be our best chance. What or who was behind the frenzy? Geppetto. Low Zero, the creator's name is Geppetto. One can't make these things up. It must be true. That was the cause of the frenzy. But why would Geppetto, of all people, do this? I suppose we'll never find out if we don't save him. I have to admit, it's good to have things in motion again. I was beginning to despair. Now that we know the cause, we can find a solution. And it's all thanks to you, my friend. I always welcome friends.
At the House of Anini, even priceless things have a price. No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty. Welcome to Hotel Krat.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere, it's the worst.
I don't want to talk anymore.
Apparently, I must remain in this room. I hope Geppetto is safe. Be careful out there, won't you? The hotel will always welcome you back.
Thank you.
We all owe you a huge debt, or we will, if we can stop the frenzy. You may not be aware, I am an orphan. In fact, my parents were murdered before my very eyes. The authorities in Krat insisted it was a mugging, but I know what I saw. A mad, raving puppet killed them. A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awakened ego. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I'll never forget his insane laugh. I have been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else ever has to experience the same tragedy I did. I was this close to giving up. But now that you're here, you can take the wavelength decoder. It's proof of your brilliant actions. See what else you can read with it. You might even discover more secrets within the Puppet King's message. You can play it back as much as you like. Just use the Stargazer. Here. I always welcome friends.
Stalker, please,